Ravens hosting the Eagles, and the Ravens are now 6-point favorites, which I kind of find astounding. The over-under is at 35.5. The Eagles are plus 200 on the money line, and the Ravens are minus 240. Now, for the Eagles, it's probably going to be Mariota and McKee, possibly someone named Book. And for the Ravens, Huntley, Johnson, and Brown probably going to be the quarterbacks there. It just depends on how many reps they want to give these guys and who they're worried about getting injured. Now, head-to-head, the home team is 3-1. The Ravens are 3-1. The Ravens are on a two-game winning streak against the Eagles. The underdog has covered the last three games. The underdog is 3-1 against the spread, while the favorite is a perfect 4-0 on the money line, meaning the favorite wins, they just don't cover. The over 35.5 is a perfect 4-0 in their games. The last two they've played, the Ravens have won 30-28 and 27-26. Granted, those games were in the regular season. This should be a battle of two playoff teams when they're in the regular season, so these rosters should be built to go deeper in the regular season. It's just a matter of which team's quarterbacks, at least in this particular situation, do you trust a little bit more. I know that the Ravens don't have very many weapons at receiver or offensively aside from Lamar Jackson, you know, so I'm going to take the Eagles getting the points. I'm going to take the Eagles on the money line, and I'm going to go over. I'm not saying that this is going to be the Eagles dominating from start to finish, but I think that they're a little bit more of a complete team, especially just coming off of a Super Bowl, than the Ravens are. These are just my picks. If you disagree, please go with your gut, and please bet responsibly.